Hello and welcome to Tezca Technologies Private Limited. I am Shivam Vijay. Today in this video I am going to describe and demonstrate about the EEPROM eraser. So this is a EEPROM eraser which can easily be installed and carried out in use in a electronics or manufacturing industry or any other laboratories which works on the electronics devices like IC and other EEPROMs. And this EEPROM works on the UV based erasing, and in this you can easily use it because this is a automatic perform EEPROM eraser. By setting the proper time, you can do and erase the EEPROMs accordingly to program it as per your requirement. So now we are going to describe the different parts of this EEPROM eraser and the working of this EEPROM eraser. This is our EEPROM eraser device, and the order code for this EEPROM eraser is 68035. You can use this order code to check the queries and specs about this product. We are also giving a user manual with this, in which you can get the all details about how to use this EEPROM and different specification about this EEPROM. That are also I am going to explain in this video. So this EEPROM is a very versatile ultraviolet light source, in which we are using a ultraviolet light source. This is the drawer of the EEPROM, in which you can place your EEPROM different types, and the area of this active area of this EEPROM compartment or drawer is in which you can place 8 of 24 to 28 pin EEPROMs, or you can place the 6 of 32 pin EEPROMs and 4 of 40 pin EEPROMs on the place to erasing them. After placing the ICs or the EEPROMs properly and closely, slowly close the drawer. Now this works on the operating power of 230 volt AC, which have a plus minus 20% tolerance, in which you can do not need to worry about the voltage fluctuations. And in the source we are using a germicidal lamp G65, and the wavelength of this lamp is 25.37 angstrom, and this is an average power input of 5.55 watts. So or the approximate life of the UV lamp is about the 500 hours, and the electronic timer can be set from 0 to 22 minutes, in which you can place the timer at different 1 minutes of steps. So you can place the timer in per 1 minute from 2 to 22 in different steps for timing range. The accuracy of timer is plus minus 10%. For start and stopping the EEPROM, we are now going to connect this EEPROM with the power supply. So this is the power adapter of this EEPROM eraser. Plug this power adapter in any 220 volt AC power source, and as you plug this power source, just open and close the drawer again properly. So this will start the EEPROM. You need to properly place the door to reach the automatic sensing sensor. This will start that this will sense the door is closed and the compartment is closed, and it will start the working automatically. So this will start till the time elapsed, or if you open the door, this will automatically shut off. After opening the door, you can place your EEPROMs carefully and set the time properly, whatever the time you want to do erasing, and close the compartment, the EEPROM will start working again. So it will off after the required time has been elapsed. So this is how we work with this EEPROM eraser. This has a handle in which you can easily pull off this and to place and to use. And all about this EEPROM, this is. Thank you for watching.